horse, so I got my horse AIDS. And I went to a doctor. And the doctor said, you shouldn't be fucking horses. It's too late now. I'm gonna put you down. First he broke my leg, and then he put me down. And I woke up in hell. And Satan said to me, nice chaps. Can I have them? And I said, no. These are my assless chaps. I had to kill the Marine then, so I was a little distracted. Then I died as an alien, so I could talk again. Where was I? Assless chaps and Satan. So Satan was like, you give me those chaps, boy. Because I'm Satan, and I get whatever I want. So I gave him my chaps, because I was like, yeah, may as well do it. You're Satan after all, you know. But not getting his bad book, right? So Satan hung on my assless chaps. And then he got my gonorrhea as well. I was like, Satan, got you. You got gonorrhea. And Satan was like, I don't care. I'm Satan. I love gonorrhea.
What the fuck?
Oh, hello. I'm running out of material, guys. Oh, God. Oh. Satan went like, it's your bed. Jesus Christ. It's a shame you don't have herpes. I really love herpes. How come you only have gonorrhea? What's wrong with you? One second, I have to kill a Marine. Oh, no, someone else did it. So, that's the... Oh, dear. That's like...